live to Moscow now, where we can speak to our correspondent, Galina Ponskaya. Good evening to you, Galina. It seems like a bit of a surprising tie-up here between AstraZeneca and the Russian Sputnik V vaccine. Just tell us, how did this come about, and what are the two companies hoping to achieve?
Well, actually, it was quite a surprise, and apparently the Russian scientists approached AstraZeneca on Twitter proposing a collaboration, and the agreement was announced this morning. The Russian Direct Investment Fund, which is promoting Sputnik V, explained that actually what they propose is to add a part of Sputnik V vaccine to the vaccine which was created by AstraZeneca, one of the vectors, as they say. And the fund says that in this case it could boost the efficacy of AstraZeneca's vaccine. And the British company said that combinations could help make immunization programs more flexible. And if this works out, and the trials are supposed to start at the end of this month, there will be two injections and not just one as it is now.
When you look at the orders for the Sputnik V vaccine compared to some of the Western companies that are designing them, they're not as big. And so could this tie-up with AstraZeneca be a real big boost for Sputnik V?
Exactly. Actually, it could be a game changer for Sputnik V, or at least a joker for those who are promoting it. You see, Sputnik V is definitely lacking trust, as well as in Russia, as abroad. And I've been talking with the scientists here. You see, the developers say that it is more than 90% efficient, but the scientists say that those numbers are only given in various press releases, but they have not yet seen any scientific data that could prove that it is safe and works well. And actually, many in Russia, especially the medical workers, are not in a rush to get vaccinated because the campaign is going on, because they don't trust Sputnik V. And this collaboration with AstraZeneca could, of course, work and help the image of Sputnik V, and I'm sure that its developers will use this in the campaign promoting this Russian-made vaccine.
Galina Polinskaya joining us there from the Russian capital. Thank you.